The Autódromo del Mugello features 9 braking zones. The total time riders spend on braking is 26% of a lap time. The hardest braking point is before turn 1.